Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Flying Poo's 98. You're back with a new video, and today is kind of a sad day for me. Might seem, why is it so sad? Because I'm retiring the long name, YouTube channel name, Flying Poopers 98. I've had this username since I'm pretty sure my first time it debuted was sometime in late 2015. I've had a lot of YouTube channel names. I've had 8 total of 7 YouTube channel names, and man, I've had a lot. I've went from game. So my first ever username, I'm gonna go over these, tell you where I thought of them from. So my first ever username was Gamer Luke. My brother had a YouTube channel at the time, and I'm like, hey, could I have one? And he's like, sure. So he gave me his old channel, which is called Gaming Channel. So I guess technically it was Gaming Channel, but then I'm like, I want it to be Gamer Luke. He's like, okay. And it was Gamer Luke for like a couple months, and then I was like, you know what, I want a different name. So I wanted something unique, not Gamer Luke. How many YouTube channel names start with the word gamer? So I wanted something unique, different, and just all around funny. So I thought of, I actually remember I was on the couch and I was laying down. My brother was on the family computer at the time. I'm like, hey, can you change my YouTube channel name? And he's like, yeah. And I'm like, he's like, what do you want to change to? I'm like, I want it changed to Flying Poopers 98. And he was like, why? I'm like, because it's funny and I don't know. I just felt like doing that. So we changed it to Flying Poopers 98. It was that for about a year. And then I started getting into FaZe hard. I was a huge FaZe fanboy for like 2-3 years. And a lot of my YouTube channel names had the word FaZe in front of it. So I had FaZe Flying Poopers 98. Which was kind of a weird name, I guess. FaZe Flying Poopers 98. If you saw that, you know, I'm not sure what you'd think. And I thought, okay, Flying Poopers 98 is kind of childish. I was trying to become my own YouTube channel, become like a mature YouTube channel, a gaming channel. I'm like, okay, what should I call it? And at the time, I used to watch a lot, and I mean a lot of Typical Gamer, and he had a very cool name, Typical Gamer. I wanted something like that, so I came up with Tripped Gaming. And Tripped Gaming was, I think that's one of my favorite names. It's very simple. Tripped Gaming, it's something you wouldn't really think of. And it was that for a while, and that was actually the channel I hit 100 subscribers with, and I always remember that. It was April 4th or something. April something. Pretty cool. Then it moved to Brudders, which that's a very unique name of how I came up with that. I watched a lot of McJuggernuggets at the time during the Psycho series, and he had a brother called Jeffrey, and he made a YouTube channel called Big Brudder, because it was his older brother. I'm like, Brudders is actually kind of a cool name. What if I put Z, like Brudders? I'm like, ooh, Brudders, that sounds cool. And Brudders is a name, I don't even know if Brudders is a company or is it even a YouTube channel. No, apparently it's a musical artist. You can listen to him on Deezer and Spotify. So go check out my main man, Brudders. I don't know if he's a rapper or something. I think he's a, I don't even know. But anyway. And then I got back into the FaZe. So I had FaZe Brudders, and I had that one for about a year. 2017 rolls around, and I find a YouTube channel by the name of PlainRock124. PlainRock124 was a huge Nintendo fanboy. He was everything Nintendo and Apple. Made funny videos, and I liked him. And I'm like, I want to be like him. Because he had a little over, I think at the time, well, a little over 100,000. He was making money. And I'm like, I want to be like him. I want to be a Nintendo fanboy. And I, like, during my fourth grade year of school, I went crazy on Nintendo. I got so much stuff, so much useless stuff that I don't use today. But anyway, I wanted something like PlainRock124. But I wanted it to be Mario related and not, like, Mario Rock 124, something like that. Something that's clearly taking his name. So I thought of this name, man. Mario Bro 4. You're an OG if you remember that name right there. That ran for about, I want to say, 2, 3 years. And that was my username on everything. It was on Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, TikTok when it came out. It was everything. And the reason why it's such a big name for me, or the reason why it means so much to me, is because it was a very stupid name. I'm not gonna say stupid, but it was very, I don't know how to really explain it, but it was my Snapchat username, and for years you couldn't change your Snapchat username. So mine was Mario Bro underscore four. I think it was Mario underscore Bro four, which is stupid. It's stupid. Who in their right mind, like, I mean, I get it. I was in fourth grade. I was a kid, you know. But still, you know, Mario Bro 4, okay. And then, I made a vlog channel called Mario Bro 4 Vlogs. I posted a total of two, and I mean two vlogs to that. And I think that channel, it's still up. It's not called Mario Bro 4 Vlogs anymore. I think it's just my name, I think, because it's actually like my main channel on YouTube. If I sign into something, it'll automatically put me in that channel. I have to go to change the other one. And then around, I'm pretty sure, if my math is correct, around mid 2019, I was like, you know what? I don't even like Nintendo. Why is it Mario Bro 4? It's stupid. It's pointless. So let me actually find when it changed, when I changed it to Flying Poops 98. Alright, so I figured it out. On July 10th, 2019, that was the first ever video I uploaded with the Flying Poops 98 name. And I think it was changed that before. I just didn't make a video. I found some really funny while looking to see. I think this was the last Mario Bros. 4 video. And I made, if you don't know, I made, in school we had iPads, right? And on the iPads was iMovie. And I used to screenshot and record really stupid pictures I'd find on homework I was doing, like iReady, iXL, or something. And I thought it'd be funny. And then, when middle of the day, we're not doing anything, we're supposed to be doing something, I'd go on my iPad, make a video, and upload it straight from there. And I'd be like, yo, let's upload a new video. And I'd tell everyone, like, yo, upload a new video, go check it out right now. And iMovie Edit 3 is the last one, and I put read description in the title, and it says, every summer I will upload every Wednesday, fall till spring I will upload once every 2 weeks. Also check out my vlog channel, Mario Bro 4 Vlogs. I will, with not a space between I and will, I will try to upload as much as I can, but nothing early happens, and but nothing really happens. Whoop, there it is. This is so stupid, dude. I put whoop, there it is towards the end because I was watching a lot of Bruce Du, and in Bruce Du's videos he says stuff like that, and I thought that'd be really funny to put whoop, there it is. Oh my god, dude. Okay. So Flying Poops 98. I don't know the exact date I changed it. I'm gonna take the first video I uploaded with Flying Poops 98, which I'm pretty sure is 10 Things I'm Addicted To. It might have been, I don't know. It wasn't Game of Luke for long, that's all I know. Maybe it was, I don't know, because I didn't do an intro to most of my videos until, like, I hate. Okay, so. Oh! I think for a very short period of time, my name was Flying Poopers 69420. It might have been. Because there's a video called Flying Poopers 69420 Intro. And my brother always made my intro, so he might have just put that as a joke. But I'm pretty sure it was November or October of 2015. So I'm just going to say October 2015 to December 2022, Flying Poopers 98, man. And here comes the big thing. What you're wondering is, what will my new name be? Is it going to be, am I going back to Trip Gaming? Is it gonna be something to do related with Brothers? Am I going back to Mario Bros. 4? I'll tell you this, it has nothing to do with any of my old names. I think my name, I don't know, it's a very, not odd name, but it's something you won't really think of. So, my new YouTube channel name is going to be called Blue Replays. If you don't know what Blue is, it's a organization. It's the clan name is called Blue Backlog, and I'm currently in Blue Backlog. And so, if you don't know what Blue Backlog is, it's a world-leading group of like-minded introverts seeking to replace Red Reserve. Red Reserve was a FaZe-owned clan. I don't think Red Reserve is a thing anymore, but it used to be. And I'm part of Blue Backlog. So my name is gonna be called Blue Replays. It's gonna be Replays, I think, with a Z. I'm still trying to figure that stuff out yet. But man, Flying Poop 98 is being retired. I'm not gonna change my. I'm probably not gonna change my gamer tag on PlayStation. Currently, my gamer tag on PlayStation is Vague underscore Waffle 81. It was Flying Poop 98, but this was months ago and I didn't know, so I had to put Vague Waffle 81. Cost me $10 to change that, man. And I don't feel like spending $10 to change a gamer tag. So it might be Vague Waffle for a while, and if I feel like it, I might change it to Blue Replays. I'm thinking about it, but I don't play many online games besides maybe GTA. When I get the new COD, I might play it. And some Black Ops 3, if you know by the hat. But anyway, man. So all of these lists of names is, it's crazy, dude, because at the time when, so what made me want a YouTube channel was I actually asked my brother, could I have one? And he's like, why? Because I used to, when I was younger, I used to walk around my yard when I had nothing to do, to walk around my yard for 2 hours talking like I was to like talking like I'm like in a YouTube video. I'm like, yo, what's going on, guys? It's Gamer Luke, and today we're gonna be playing the new Call of Duty. I actually getting it early because I'm sponsored by Activision and Treyarch themselves. I've said stuff like that, and I think I actually remember how I came up with Gamer Luke was I was walking past my camper, and I was like, wow, what's a YouTube channel name? So I'm gonna make one. I gotta put a name, and I was like, maybe Gamer Luke. I don't know, and man. Flying Poop 98 is retired officially now of December 17th, 2022. Good night.